This just in, traffic is moving smoothly again on the highway through Mountain Springs, but that wasn't the case just a couple of hours ago. Nevada Highway Patrol had to close the road to fly in a chopper after a rollover. Only one car was involved. The woman inside was flown to University Medical Center and is expected to be okay. Officers don't think drugs or alcohol played a part in the crash.